Hello everyone, my name is Shankamuffin, for all you don't know, and in today's video, we'll be going over the loot that I've acquired from 72 hours of anglerfish fishing. I do want to say, lads, for some background information, the reason why I did 72 hours worth of anglerfish is because I was playing on my hardcore GIM account. From there, I was going for a 99 fire making, so I said to myself, I need to do an AFK method in order to get some money for bonds on both my main account and or my hardcore account. And from there I said, what's super AFK? Anglerfish. I've never done that before. I don't have the heron pet. I might as well go and do that. Get some money. It doesn't take that much attention. It's very AFK. We're good to go. So that is the sole reason as to why I did anglerfish, and for the exact 72 hours is strictly that's how long it took me from the beginning of GIM, so account creation, up until 99 fire making and winter tod. That's how long it took me to get. So we'll look into the loot later on, but some general information to go from here. So for some background information on anglerfish themselves, you need 100% Piscirellus favor to catch these. How you go about catching these? Well, all you need is a fishing rod and some sandworms and you're good to go. It's really simple to get into. You can buy these sandworms off the GE or Tynan's. Fishing, so I have no idea if I said that right. Fishing supplies, he's right nearby of where you need to fish these guys. So you need to be on Zaya, 100% Piscirellus favor. And the reason why you want to fish angler fish, it's pretty easy. It's really AFK. You're probably clicking once every 2 or 3 minutes. You can get a decent amount in an hour. Angler fish, the reason why people are seeking this item is because at 93 HP and above, it heals for 22 hit points, so some of the best in the game. Well, anglerfish can be obtained roughly, depending on your fishing level, without any alterations of increased yield. We'll go into that later on, but depending on your fishing level, 75 to 150 per hour. As for me, I mean, I'll give you the fine details later on, but I was looking at like 130 an hour at 99 fishing. And from there, you know, it's a little bit more accurate because of how you need to bank. And, you know, I was doing another activity on the hardcore account. But from there, we can move into some recommendations, gear, stuff like that for this activity if you want to do it yourself. I forgot to mention previously, but you need 82 fishing for catching anglerfish. Recommend is 95, though. XP rate's really not that good. You're looking at maybe like 20k an hour max. It's god awful here, boys. This is really strictly for profit, looking for some extra money, an AFK activity while you're training on the hardcore group Ironman. By the way, check out those videos that I have. I think they're pretty good. So going back to the things, I was talking about increased fishing yield. So we can go into those items now. So first up is Rada's Blessing 1, which if you have it equipped, you have a 2% chance to catch 2 fish at once. So that includes anglerfish. That's 2% extra fish caught. That's pretty good. Now let's up it a little bit. Rada's Blessing 2, that's 4%. Rada's Blessing 3, that's 6%. Rada's Blessing 4, that's 8%. So if you have a sample size of 1,000 anglerfish and an 8% chance with Rada's Blessing 4 equipped, you're looking at 80 on average, give or take. You have 80 extra anglerfish, which is roughly about like an extra 100k. That adds up over time, especially if you're doing a long activity like I was. So Rada's Blessing, highly recommend. That increases your fish yield. Next up is the fish barrel, that way you can store extra fish. I don't have it personally, but if you have it, go for it. I just wore graceful the entire time in a max cape. I just did not care whatsoever. Last up is spirit flakes. If you're unfamiliar with spirit flakes are, they're a drop received from the reward pool after defeating Temporos. They're used in fishing to give a 50% chance of yielding double catch everywhere, except for Temporos and the ruins of Kemdazol. At the cost of 1 flake per fish. So, you know, more fish, more angler fish, the better. Doesn't give you an additional XP, but more money per hour. That's pretty good. Other than that, that's really it. I was fine with what I was doing for wielding just graceful, but if you want to go with these, I definitely recommend Rada's Blessing. I did have that, Rada's Blessing 4. Did not have the fishing barrel, did not have spirit flakes, but definitely go for Rada's Blessing, boys. It's really easy and you're gonna love it. Easy increased rate per hour. So for inventory, you just need a fishing rod and the bait that you're gonna use, sandworms, and you're good to go. Again, if you have the fish barrel, go for it. And you need spirit flakes in your inventory if you want to have the increased yield. And of course, make sure you equip your rod as blessing if you have that. Very much so worth it. Other than that, that's really it. My inventory, this is what I had shown on screen. Nothing else. Again, pretty lazy about it. By all means, want to be more efficient, go for it. So how to get there? It's pretty simple, actually. If you have your house in Remington, and if you're like anyone else in this game, you probably do, just leave your Remington house, you walk out of the portal, go east, go to Port Serum, talk to Veos to go on to Zaya, and then you're good to go from there. I'll tell you afterwards. If you don't have your house in Remington, then teleport to Falador and just run south to Port Serum. Again, talk to Veos. If you don't have a Falador teleport, then Trainer Village. And, you know, use an Amulet of Glory to get there. Go to Port Serum, talk to Veos. And remember, Veos is south of the pub. So he's that first transport icon that you see. So he's the very northern dock of Port Serum. And then from there, once you get onto Zaya, so you're going to arrive at Port Piscarilius. And you're just going to run north. That's really it. You just run north. You go past, like, the general store. You go past the multiple cook ranges that are nearby, the multiple water symbols of a water source, and that one dungeon. And then you get to the bank and you just run east, and there you are. That's where the angler fish are. It's really simple, really easy. It's pretty simple to get to. I think you guys are going to be fine. All right, moment of truth. After 72 hours of anglerfish training, in a way, training in quotes, all that money that we've made while playing on the hardcore group Iron Man, on October 27th, 2021, we've earned 13.4 million GP at 11,139 anglerfish caught. That is roughly 154 anglerfish per hour. Now you have to keep in mind, I only had Rada's Blessing 4, did not have Spirit Flakes, did not have the Fish Barrel for longer trips, but yeah, that is the amount of money that I made on October 27th, 2021 for a price check. That's it for this video, guys. Nothing too in-depth. It's not really a guide, I wouldn't say. It's more of like a informative type of video and kind of keeping you guys held over before the next group Iron Man video. So other than that, boys, that's it. My name is Shanka Muffin, and let's get into our usual outro. As always, thank you to our channel membership supporters, Z Kinzel, OSR's Grogu, Parth Patel, David Bell, Trekkie Tech, and Brennan Michael. Thank you everyone for supporting this channel through the months. Obviously, appreciated much so. Anyways, boys, my name's Shanka Muffin. I'm signing out. Please enjoy this outro.